I've been playing all original Levitate shows for some time now. The show has always been paired with either some stock visuals that the venue had on deck or something that we brought on USB drive that someone else made. I had made a point over the past year or so to not only learn how to create my own visuals, but to actually create them and make something that all ties together into what I feel is a fully immersive Levitate show.